Amazing is not the word I would use to describe myself. Unshowered, unnoticed, the unofficial conductor of the Hot Mess Express, those might fit me better. So when you hear grace looks amazing on you, you may have been thinking, not me. This book is meant for someone else, someone who truly does look amazing. But here's the thing, God looks at you at your best and at your worst and says, my grace looks amazing on you. Grace looks like being kind to your barista when the line is 100 miles long and she's the only one working. Grace looks like believing you are loved simply because God made you and He really likes what He made. Let's take a 100-day journey together. Give this book to a friend who needs to know how amazing she is, and let's do this because it's true. Grace looks amazing on you.